Stop breathing backwards on trumpet. If you're trying to press the sound out by collapsing downward, your approach is backwards. The abdomen is what should be collapsing, not the chest. Keep your sternum high when you play without creating tension. The actual muscle contraction happening is on the inhale, not the exhale. You'll notice if you just let it happen, your abdomen will actually collapse upward.